Many of us have deployed, and even if you didn't deploy, you know what the sacrifices were being in the service. You know the time away from your families, but that's what we signed up for, right? We took that oath and we signed up for it. What I didn't expect when I came back is I'd spend more time in a factory, working harder, longer hours. We swore to defend the Constitution. All of us did. We stood there and we swore. Part of that, to me, was swearing to defend the American way of life. Our way of life is under attack. It has been under attack for a long time. Talking heads on TV are constantly saying that the new UAW is trying to wage class warfare. Class warfare can wage on us. They have been attacking the middle class in this country for decades. The time has come for us to put our foot in the ground and start fighting back against these corporations that make billions and billions of dollars on our backs. And I know that the fight can seem scary, but those of us in this room, we've been through worse. Our brothers and sisters are going to look to us for guidance and leadership. And I'm proud to say that we are prepared. We have the experience necessary to lead this fight. Thank you very much for having me today, and I appreciate you guys.